don't know if anyone else is joining us. So, are you okay like that?
Are people
coming? I don't know. We invited them, but it looks like not. So,
I think we could start.
Welcome to our intimate sound healing, sound bath. This beautiful sunset. I think, was it full moon yesterday?
Yeah.
Yesterday, yeah. Full moon, wasn't it? Yeah, so we're still in the energy of the full moon, which is really the energy of releasing, of letting go. So we can, you may wish to use this healing session is an opportunity to just kind of let go of anything that you feel that you're still holding on to. I know you've done so much healing over the last week, like so much detail, lots of letting go. You know, but it's still a good, there's always more to let go, isn't there? You know, so we can use this opportunity together just to kind of let go of anything that we're holding on to. Serving us, that is not supporting our best health and vitality, and our being in our highest frequency. And sound is a really powerful way to support the healing process, because ultimately everything is frequency. Even this thing, this physical body thing that we use to experience this lifetime, it's all frequency and vibration. So when we work with sound, not only does it sound good, it gives us great pleasure, but it's also tuning the body, bringing the body into balance, into harmony, through the resonance. So I'm very, very honored to be joined by the Lucas Svetlana this evening. Just believe me, if it was just me, this would be really boring. But these two, like, between us, we've got a nice selection of sounds that we can create for you to give you some pleasure and to support your viewers. So really, there's nothing that you need to do, just to lie down, to relax. I suggest that you lie with your head to this end. Yeah, you'll get more benefit from the sound. We may, if it's okay with you, if you have your permission, we may also do a little bit of Reiki healing that Lauren and myself, so just some gentle touch, if that's okay. And maybe we'll place
Thank you. Thank you. Thank you.
sound healing, sound in this body. Sometimes we need to connect with your heart. And really, with a sense of gratitude for this opportunity to come together this evening, share this space together, share this healing journey together. My colleagues here. She's got the voice of an angel. Mosquitoes enjoy that. Anyone's on the details.